Hi everyone, good evening. Welcome to Live After Five. I'm delighted to have Frances Roche from Training for Success. Say hello, Frances.
I'm here with the queen of videos and she's actually put me under pressure, so I'm going to say hello to everyone.
I said, come on, Frances, you're going to join me here. We're doing a live video here. So I said, Frances, you're going to join me on our live after five here from the Viking Ramada Hotel. It's a gorgeous hotel, isn't it? Haven't they done a really nice job?
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Fabulous.
Frances, will you just share with everyone? I've really put Frances on the spot. And do you know what? She's doing great. Frances, what were your top tips for people entering awards? What's your piece of solid advice?
Well, the first thing I would say is you need to believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself in anything you're doing, forget it. And also, I would say, start off with the result in mind. So think of the end goal. So what's your result? So if you're going for an award, for example, we're here tonight to talk about the Network Ireland Businesswoman of the Year Award 2022. So I would say, make sure you know what the result is, what you're trying to achieve. So that would be obviously you're going to win the award. And then what's the purpose? Because if you have the purpose behind you, that's what will give you the energy, that's what will drive you. And it will give your brain the knowledge to know what you have to do to take the actions. So I use a model called RPA, which is Results, Purpose-Driven Action Plan. And if you do that, you're on the road to success.
Well, you know what? Frances is a great lady to give this presentation because, Frances, you won an extraordinary award, the Network Woman of the Year Business Award for all of Ireland. Isn't that right?
That's right. But that was back in 2017. And we've just come from giving the talk and I was laughing because I was saying that was the year that I really was on fire. So I was deliberate about everything. And because I was deliberate, I set myself up for success. And I need to get myself back into that mindset again now because since COVID, I'm not as deliberate as I should be. So I'm looking forward to a great year ahead, definitely.
Well, you run a really great business and, you know, I think it's very obvious that you're a trainer because you gave such a great talk. There was a couple of slides that were really good. Can you remember what those slides said?
Sure, well, I think really my favorite one is you don't have to be great to start.
I love that.
But you have to start to be great.
Yes.
And I think
will you say that one more time?
I will do. So you don't have to be great to start, but you have to start to be great. And I think that's there's a clear message.
Absolutely.
And I think also as well, it's not who you are that holds you back. It's who you think you're not. And I think we need to remind ourselves of that. And anything is possible, provided you believe in yourself.
Absolutely brilliant. Well, look, Frances, have you ever done a live video before?
No.
No, so I just called her over and you're brilliant and you're a great sport. Thank you very much, Frances. And in terms of anybody who's watching now, do you provide a service to anybody who wants training? Who are your audience? Who are your customers?
Oh, well, thanks for asking that, Regina. So I run a training school called Training for Success. We run leadership programs and also Train the Trainer. I've trained over 1,000 trainers on Train the Trainer.
Okay.
And my baby is a learning management system. So we've created a really good learning management system which we lease into companies. So if you want to get your content online and train your employees or train your, you know, sell training courses to other people, you need to reach out to me because we have the most amazing learning management system that you don't have to have any graphic design experience. However, by using our system, it'll look like you're a really great graphic designer with years and years of experience.
Brilliant. Well, what we do, Frances, is we'll put a link to your company on this post, which we'll share on LinkedIn and our other platforms as well.
Sounds
Thank
great.
You very much for watching. And if you're thinking of having a meeting in Waterford, I'd highly recommend the Ramada Viking Hotel. Great parking, great service, top class spot.
Absolutely.
Good night, everybody. And as I always say, slán go fóill.